effort to score at Wembley. A dream come true in spite of the result.
Yeah, definitely a dream come true, but obviously the result wasn't there with it. But I think we can take major credit for the way we actually went out and attacked it, Hull City, and maybe on another day we might have won. So, but great finish for a goal.
Even to the last 3rd minute, never give it up, did we? And hope for a break or two, it could have gone differently.
Yeah, that's what we said from the start. We were confident and we knew that we had a good chance coming in here today, and it just wasn't to be fair, and we gave our best chance that we could, and unfortunately it just wasn't to be.
Talk us through the moment, the goal.
To be fair, I seen Murph skinning the boy down the flank, and say to myself, get the middle of the goals, and you know it just fall to me. He put a great ball across, and look, I got there before the defender and putting it back in the net.
A good finish. Talk us through the celebration.
To be fair, we had a wee night out going back a couple of weeks ago, and there's a wee song called I Like to Scoogle Scoogle, and we created that wee dance for it, so it was good to be able to actually do it, because I hadn't scored until this today. So
final word from the supporters.
The support was absolutely incredible, and thank every single one of them who actually supported me personally. It's been absolutely incredible, to be fair. No words, and hope they're proud of the boys today. They gave their all, and hopefully they have a safe journey back home, and hopefully more success in the future.